right, super excited to get back into this one to continue our little vehicle cleaning projects that we've been working on, and now we've got to clean the fire helicopter. From our good buddy Denver. Hey, F.A., we've got one heck of a dirty copter on our hands. Your buddy Cal got himself into a real spot of bother up on Mount Rush. This poor guy was so delirious from volcanic fumes, he thought the mayor's hellish feline was up there with him. He's fine now, but the copter looks like something dug up from the bowels of Earth, which it nearly was. We've got TV crews arriving later, so if you can do what you do so well, it'd sure get us out of a jam. Thanks again, pal. All right, we got to clean up this helicopter for him. Oh, it's right here behind the fire station that we just cleaned. Wonder if this one's going to be hard to clean like the RV was, or if this one's going to be a little bit more reasonable. Step one complete. This second gear down here. Make sure we get all the angles on it. It doesn't seem like there's stuff stuck on, so it's probably just that I'm missing some stuff. Which is okay, I can deal with that. We can fix that for sure. We don't have the tire clean, the gear clean, nothing. The rest of it will probably have to go up on the top to get it. Okay, let's we should go get that other wheel. Yeah, let's get this other tire, and then we'll just kind of start in the front and work our way to the back. Maybe we'll start in the back and work our way to the front. Much of the landing gear as we can in this first pass. I get all the angles on it. The screws. Inside of the pins here. Water tank, that's not part of it. We can get all these as much as possible anyway. I do definitely have to go up on the top and shoot from the other angle, but other than that, not much happening. Okay, let's start here on the nose. We probably just do a quick wash until we get most of the body done. Up and down, back and forth. Cow, I'm telling you, Doc, even if I'm boosted on CO2, I can still tell the difference between a limping ginger tomcat and a pyroclastic flow. but he still thinks the cat was up there. And I don't really have any reason to doubt him. Can't even see dirt on the rotors. I assume that piping extends around to the other side. I get a bunch of angles on this rotor. Looking good so far. Wonder if I should go ahead and get the extension or if I should try to hold out. One thing's for sure, letting the chief know my predicament saved my smoky bacon. I owe you one. I got you, bud. Here. We don't have to get the top of that. Maybe it's on the other side. Tail fin. It's going to be on the top for sure. Let's keep going here. We are going to have to get on top of it eventually anyway, so try to get as much of it from the ground as we can, and we'll jump up on top and finish it up. Something went. I don't know what it was. And I heard a noise. Oh, a big man. Nice. Tension there. Righto, righto. There was another good thing that came out of it. You remember we moved into Florain's old place? Yeah? Well, guess who's a copter pilot now? Anyway, it's rude to text on a date, so I better go. Oh, buddy. Should probably be home resting. Had quite a day. Let's get down on our belly at this area here. Something completely different. It's not even the same thing. The actual water tank itself is still dirty. The double door. All right, let's see here. All right, that one's pretty good. Excuse me. Pretty good. Let's get this one, I think, and then we'll get on the scaffolding and get up on top. Where we're gonna need to be. All right. Actually, let's just leave it here. Wait, is this as high as it goes? Wasn't expecting that. Got that window. For the fuselage, it is. This is gonna be the dirtiest area, isn't it? And we're at 75%. That's not too bad. No step, you say, but I show you that I will step. You can't fool me. I know you put it here for me to walk on. So many cracks and crevices in here, isn't there? not how we usually do things. We're just like completely random with this one. Don't know what that was, but whatever it was, I got it. Nice. Oh, good one. Get it from every angle. Good. More, a little bit lower. Little bit different angle on it. Okay, let's go over to the next blade. Make sure we get the size of these blades from over here as much as we can, anyway. And let's move a little closer in here. Get a few different angles now that we're up here. Nice. To go back and get those rotors. Right there. Okay. Thank you. Next. How's that blade still that dirty? Did I not get the underside of that one? Okay. Look down inside there. Okay. All right, we can get that one in the next step. Some more on this one. That one. really sure what I'm missing on this one. Maybe on the underside? Looks like it. Alright. Finally got that engine mount done. I thought the engines were done too. Guess not. Where are you at, Dirk? Where are you? Okay, let's get, where was that? Get the ladder here. Oh, you had it right there. You had it right. Where the water tank is. The piping, at least. Everything else here looks pretty darn good. Alright, so I know we have the water tank. I think, did we get the landing gear? We did. Okay. There it goes. I did get the rotor. I did not finish off this rotor. Let's see if we can make it over there. From the tail fin. Clean as a whistle. Landing gear. I missed one. I missed another one. Tire, piping, tail rotor drive shaft. Okay, not that tire. Not that tire. Let's just try to find some other angles. Hydraulic piping, eh? Let's see if we can locate the one offender. There it is. Ooh, that took forever. Mayor Jeff Shepherdson the 13th, Dirt Finder, I need your assistance at the mansion as a matter of greatest urgency. Flawless again, you're a class act, F.A. As it happens, when the TV crews and senators found out we'd only rescue Cal and not the cat, they were a no-show. Still, at least the copter will be nice and clean to go back to Columbus. Thanks again. You're welcome here anytime, and if you ever fancy adding an element of danger to your hose work, let me know. I'll put the word in. If you enjoyed the video, please like the video. If you want to see more content like this, feel free to subscribe. And be sure to turn on notifications so you never miss an upload. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.